Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So if you're new here, I am Tasha and welcome to my country music reaction channel. So if you would like to come on this journey with me, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and leave your favorite country music songs in the comment section down below. So today with me on this country music journey is All Mirth, and this request is via Patreon. So if you're interested in joining me on Patreon, the membership only starts at $1 and you get exclusive content that YouTube doesn't want you to see because they block all of it. So today's request is Blood Red and Going Down by Tanya Tucker. And Tanya, the last few songs I've been doing, it's been from her younger years, but the songs have been very mature. So let's go ahead and dive into it and let's go. Is such a baby doll on this.
The Georgia sun was blood red and going down. The Georgia sun was blood red and going down.
Daddy said, "Now come, girl, we headed down the road to Augusta."
Ooh, I love the inflection.
And faintly through his clenched teeth, he called Mama's name and then he cussed her.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
He said, "Girl, you're young, but some dude has come along and stole your mother."
Oh, Lord.
"But you can't steal a willing mind, cause mama's always looking for a lover."
Ooh. Y'all, this is what I'm talking about. What? Wow, what a story already. Let's go. Oh, my God.
The Georgia sun was blood red and going down. The Georgia sun was blood red and going down.
With dusty teardrops on his face, my daddy cried and big steps he was taking.
Love her voice in this.
Halfway running to keep up, my shorter legs were so tired and shaking. Where did I go wrong, girl? Why would she leave us both this way? At times like these, a child of 10 never knows exactly what to say.
Wow.
That Georgia sun was blood red and going down. That Georgia sun was blood red and going down.
Searched in every bar room and honky-tonk as well. And finally daddy found them, and Lord, you know the rest is hard to tell. He sent me out to wait, but scared I looked back through the door. And daddy left them both soaking up sawdust on the floor.
Oh, oh.
That Georgia sun was blood red and going down. That Georgia sun was blood red and going down. That Georgia sun was blood red and going down. That Georgia sun was blood red
and going down.
This was a very interesting story, and there's a few elements that I want to hit on. The inflection of her voice, because you can still tell she's very young in this, obviously because of the picture, but there's this maturity in her voice, and the way she's able to sing certain words is just very beautiful, very mature. The story, the imagery in this was great as well, because I was invested. And the fact that she was able to tell a story like this within 3 minutes is amazing. Like, she is telling it from a 10-year-old's perspective, but still very mature to be able to somewhat realize what's going on. And her mom has left them both. Her mom has left her and her father, and obviously he still loves her and is searching for her.